I got the dumpsters.
Remember, we need to keep these cars in pristine condition. No scratches and definitely no bullet holes. Which means no cops. So keep it quiet.
It's on.
Hey, what character do you play as? Do you play as Bonnie?
I'm Clover.
That electric box controls the gate.
It's a DLC.
You can have it open in seconds.
Oh.
Watch out. Guard.
Oh, you can go.
Yeah. Do you have the jack of all trades thing aced out in the technician tree? So you can
Sure.
Because I can do actions 2 times faster, so like, I do everything.
Now find the storage rooms. That's where the keys will be.
They're in the break room. Should I shoot him?
No.
Let's look up now. I'm gonna answer the pager for his body.
There's another one in the break room and he didn't notice you. That's me. Got the manager. Right there. I'm gonna wait for this guard to go away.
Find that storage room, gang.
You know what I can do?
We'll be there.
Got this body on the roof. Nobody comes on the roof, right?
I don't think so.
Let's look under the.
On the ground! Get down on the ground!
Okay, you can go.
He's got a key card. It's not for the storage room, so likely for your office.
You can go.
See what's in there.
I'll get one. Make sure you get the key card.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm gonna bag this corpse.
Yeah,
the guards can't see through that curtain anyways, so.
Two people just went downstairs, one of them was a guard.
Alright, that doesn't matter, doesn't matter. They won't be spotted. You have the key card, right? Oh no, I do. No, you do. Get the
key card.
Shove the key card in the slot.
I was disposing a body.
You can just dispose them in here. They won't see it.
They can see it through the shutters.
The key card slot's over there. You gotta go to the manager spot.
Oh, the office.
Yeah. They don't see through the shutters, by the way.
Yeah, we gotta find the employee.
David Bono. Here, I'll check these.
Should be able to open that door for you.
Oh, found him. First try. Yo, this is actually convenient. If you screw this up, or I screw this
you
up.
You know his name?
Yeah, it's on the board.
Give me a minute.
Okay, just hide. Well, I'm gonna cut and
nearly got it.
Okay, here, I'll go get the C4. We gotta go at the back.
Watch out. Guard.
Everybody here has gone rogue.
Wait, there's a vent upstairs that you can open. What?
I might need the pop a guard, I'm not sure.
Gang, the C4 is in the van. Get it and plant it.
Yo, come here. Come back up to. Oh,
wait. I'm trying to get the C4. I told you, the hedge works. Where does the vent go to? It goes out. I know the vent. That's not really useful. It gets you spotted most of the time.
Whoa, you're doing something cool. I don't see.
I'm just placing C4s. Honestly, if you get spotted trying to come out here, I'm gonna be really mad.
I'm picking this lock. They're gonna be. Watch me get unlucky. There's somebody gonna be on the other side of this thing.
Okay, I'll set these off remotely. Now get back to the storage room. It's open.
Okay, let's go to the storage room.
Wait, what? What are we blowing open exactly?
There's a hole and it goes into the highway.
I opened the door to storage.
Get the car keys in the storage room.
Okay, let's do it. Let's go. This is when it gets a little bit loud.
Now burn some rubber.
I need car keys. I didn't get any crap.
See that nice big hole? Drive through it and hit the gas.
Oh, the stupid game.
Oh, dope. I'm gone, dude.
I'm gone.
I never knew you actually got to drive them. This is dope.
Yeah, I know.
Do police actually chase after you?
No. Because it's a getaway.
Well, we're stealing your cars.
Second try.
Time to bounce, gang.
We did it. Maybe you shot our kids after all.
All right, guys, we did it. That's how you do it. We did get pretty lucky, but basically that's how you do it. You gotta kill the manager, get the key card, find the thing. Just be careful, don't get spotted, and go up on the roof.